Hello YouTubers, welcome back to my channel. I am doing this video on how to rearrange your bouquet after about a week after you had them. You know, we had these flowers where we got them, we just put them in the vase, but I wanted to do a new look with them. So I kind of got rid of the wilted ones and stuff, and we are going to do a look with these. And I have just some simple ones here, and these white ones, I'm kind of separating them so I know what I am going to do. So I have these pink flowers here, they're lilies, and I'm just going to kind of put them in there as we go and cut as I go too, because this is gonna show where you want your length as well. That I just put in will kind of mean maybe our middle. We'll focus on the middle there. Put a lily here on the side. I'll leave some of the roses kind of long too as well. So that white one would be your middle, and then you could just work your way out. I think I'm gonna add this one in the back. Remember, we're working with that white to be in the middle. These, we're just going to use as fillers. I have these ones here. We're just going to use as fillers. We have one of these, so I'm thinking of leaving this longer and then just filling that. We have some more white that I'm going to fill as well. Use those as fillers. Check out this pink rose here, it's kind of hiding, and we'll just put that right here. have this pink here that we could also stick in there. So once you put them in, like all in, and you kind of think, okay, so I want this in there and I want that one there, you could rearrange them as well. I'm gonna put this other pink rose to kind of offset these whites in. White. Now I'm just kind of playing with it to see where I want the actual flowers to sit. I'm kind of liking this way. And let me show you guys on how it came out. So that's the finished product. And that's just using the flowers. Gotten a bouquet. And we took out most of the wilted ones and we had those. And I thought we could do a different look with them that I'll show you. So that's it. Remember to subscribe, guys. I am recording here at my mom and dad's, so it's kind of noisy. Remember to subscribe. I did her flowers for her. So, subscribe. We will see you on the next video, guys. Much love and respect. Thank you for watching, and we will see you on the next video.